Good evening, 47. The target arrived several hours ago for a meeting with a local French Marrakeshi businessman somewhere in the city center. We've been unable to discover the specific location, so I advise you to look for a higher-than-usual security presence. Good hunting.
Invite, please.
Excuse me, I have to pop out for a bit. Business. I can come back
okay,
in,
okay,
right?
Proceed.
As long as you have an invite.
Oh, I have.
Huh.
Sorry, mister. Can't wait.
Do that as soon as I can.
Well, tell me something serious. You are such a douche, but I like you.
And I like you too. Cheers.
Cheers. If you were single, I would go for you.
Me too. If you were single.
When everything is in order, book us the first flight. Those complacent.
Thank you.
surprisingly good.
You know, tourists gotta rub you down, anything, sir. But today, we got a special customer.
Don't worry.
Well, he's rented the whole showroom on the top floor.
This is gonna be over in a second, so.
And he paid in dollars.
Sounds like that is someone very rich.
I don't know.
All right, you're good. Guy you're good to go.
Very serious.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. We're having a private showing. But please, come back tomorrow.
He's paid, and enough for a month's rent.
True.
Sounds like it's a good deal. Happy for you.
So are we.
What's the deal with this guy? First of all, don't ask that question. Second of all, don't even think it. He's not a clown, he's a goddamn lunatic.
That guy, he looks like an IT nerd.